The deepest sympathy is felt for those bereaved by this tragic accident. At St. Margaret's, Westminster, honour was paid to the memory of Viscount Norwich. His very distinguished services to his country were in the minds of all present. Lord Samuel attended the memorial service, and Lord Woolton, Mr. Hore-Belisha, now raised to the peerage, Lord Rothermere, Sir David Maxwell Fife, the Home Secretary, Mr. Macmillan, Minister of Housing, Mr. and Mrs. Eden came to pay their tribute, and so did Sir Winston Churchill.